Sports Dallas. Vaughn, I understand that you are moving to McKinney and you're opening up a new theater called the Comedy Arena, and Comedy Sports Dallas will be performing there. Tell me a little bit about why you're so excited about this new space.
Yeah, actually, we're here at the space. We're really excited to be here in McKinney. The historical downtown, we have the square, we have all these other great businesses here, we have a lot of different restaurants. We are right down the streets from the Performing Arts Center. So we're really excited to be part of the culture here in McKinney. Well, come on inside, I'll show you around. We are really excited to bring comedy sports to McKinney. We've been doing it here in the Metroplex for about 10 years now, and now we are looking forward to bringing it all here to share with you guys. Our crew in the back, where performers will get warmed up and we'll talk about what we're gonna do for that show. And we have restrooms. We got 2 restrooms.
So what will the new space offer to comedy sports fans and audiences?
Actually, I'm really glad you asked that. We're gonna be offering a lot of different things. We are gonna be featuring the comedy sports troupe, so we'll have shows every Friday and Saturday night featuring them. We're also gonna have our humor games show, as well as stand-up comics. We're gonna have open mics. We're gonna have poetry reading. We're gonna have sketch comedy. All things you can think of comedy-wise, we're gonna have it here at the Comedy Room. We're also gonna have classes. We're gonna offer classes to kids, adults. We also have a high school league where we have neighboring high schools. Their kids will come here. We will teach them improv and teach them to do it in a comedy sports format. We'll also do corporate training. We'll do team building. If you can think of it, we're gonna do it here.
Okay, last question. Can you tell us when you're gonna open the doors in McKinney?
Yes. We will have a ribbon cutting ceremony here at the Comedy Arena on the 27th at 4:30. I would love for you to come out and support us. Our official opening day will be the 28th. We'll have a Friday and Saturday show, so come on out. You can check us out at thecomedyarena.net, or you can check us out at www.cszdfw.com. Hope to see you soon.